Hello, this is RV Vagabond Jerry, and today I am in the town of Kilgore, Texas, and I'm at the Rangerette Showcase Museum. The Rangerettes is a dance drill team for Kilgore College, and they do performances at various sporting events around Texas, and they've been to other states as well. They do dance routines similar to the Radio City Rockettes, but in Texas, the Rangerettes, I think, are more popular than the Rockettes. So let's go in the museum and take a look. Thank you. So the costumes really haven't changed then, have they?
No, the length of the skirt is it, and a little fabric change on the blouses. But that's it. And that's one of the things that is very unique about the Rangerettes. We have a few things that make us very unique, and one is that we've all tried out the same way, we've all worn the same uniform, we've all performed at R.E. St. John Memorial Stadium here at Kilgore College.
And what are those up there for?
These are samples of costumes from the spring show that we have every April, and it's just, you know, a little bling and sparkle.
I've enjoyed it very much.
Thank you.
Good day.
We're glad you came today.